heavenly world for my to come and be with all of you here today. You might already know this, but Dr. Moore, who came up and introduced, he's also a musician, and that's how I know him. We were in a group together called The Lower Lights, so I know that he can totally rock out too. I've seen it. This is Joe Corcoran on guitar today. He's gone all the way from LA to be here. We have a Halloween show tonight. I don't know if you call it a Halloween show. Well, it is a Halloween show. It's at the in Pleasant Grove at the Evermore Pumpkin Fest. So Joe's here to play for that. I'm glad I could snag him for this. So raise your hand if you've ever had a dream. If you've ever had a dream becoming something. Sometimes I want to be a dancer. Sometimes I want to be a photographer. Sometimes I want to be good at math. but this song is about sometimes you just have this dream and you want to go out and do and become, and you're not satisfied, you know, with the status quo. And so I wrote this when I was kind of feeling all those things. This is called Pocket Full of Poetry. I don't do it when I'm kept behind, and I was thinking inside, it makes me lose my mind. Which one is endlessly, or all this life for me, with the silhouettes and perfect symmetry. I've got a pocket full of poetry, I've got a head full of song to hide, with wings you couldn't tie me down to anything, and that's enough for me. This is my Halloween costume. Because sometimes I'm just kind of weird and I wear these when it's not Halloween. I have a different pair for every day of the week, really. And appropriately, this next song is called I Take Flight.
To tightly, my spirit quivers like a kite. But when you love me without strings, I take flight. I want to burn more brightly. The shooting stars at night, and when you wish the best for me, I take flight.
So, I have three little boys. They are 13, 10, and 3. Is anybody here 13? Awesome. My son's in the 8th grade. And then my 10-year-old, who here is 10? You're 10? Awesome. My 10-year-old son is in the 5th grade. And then I have a 3-year-old. Is anyone here 3? That's it! Woohoo! Representing all 3-year-olds. Awesome. So I live in a house full of boys, and sometimes I kind of feel outnumbered, but I secretly really love it.
This is a song that I wrote when I think my 10-year-old, he was a baby. And I remember rocking him in my arms and just not wanting, you know, those moments to end. These guys grow up too fast. It's just so quick. So I felt like he was growing up too fast. So this is called Hourglass.
Little boy, when you speak, I can't help but kiss your cheeks. I love the way you grab my hands and tell me all about your time. Rock your high, comets fly. You and I could picture I flying away to never end. Give our best to Peter Pan. When you reach for the stars, don't forget who you are. Please don't turn around and grow up way too fast. Hear the sound of my breath from the first to the last. Every grain becomes a memory of the past. Only life's an hourglass. Life's an hourglass.
Thank you. This morning I was on an interview with X96 radio station, and they're getting to know me. I feel like I've been in there before, and they were like, "So what's your name?" And then today they were like, "So who are you? What do you do?" And they pulled up one of my music videos, and the radio host was like, "Oh, I see your, if you've seen the music video for this song, I'm running in it, I'm running with a bunch of other girls, doing all kinds of things that take courage. I cut all my hair off in that video because I wanted to write a song that was about being brave and about taking chances. And anyway, so it was just funny him watching this video and describing to the listeners what's going on in this video. And then all of a sudden when it comes to the part where I cut my hair off, he was like, "Oh my gosh, you cut all your hair off." And anyway, I know that a lot of you have done a lot of brave things, and I really admire you and respect you, and you inspire me and make me want to be more brave too. So this is called Whole Wide World.
I'm gonna walk 100 miles. I'm gonna wait for all the while. If that's what it takes to make me smile, I'm gonna walk 100 miles. And when I look at this hill, summer sky, no winter chill. If I gotta take a break, I will. I'm gonna run right up this hill. And I wanna hold the whole wide world. We're right here in my open hand. Maybe I'm just a little girl.
Okay, this next song that I'm going to sing for you, I originally started writing this song when I was going through really tough times, and I was trying to make sense of my life and what was going on, and sometimes when I go through tough times, I write music and it helps me feel better. Does anybody here, when you're going through tough times, does music help you feel better? Yeah, me too. Music or maybe art, maybe you like to draw, maybe that helps you feel better, or paint. Anyway, so I was trying to write a song to just help make sense of what I was going through, and I kind of got stuck, and I couldn't finish my song. But not that long after, I got news of a friend of mine who had been in a plane crash with her husband. It was a little small airplane that they were flying, and They crashed, but they both survived. And they were very, very badly burned, especially the wife. And she was in the hospital for a month. She was in a coma for a lot of that time, so that her body could heal. And when they woke her up, so that she could, you know, be stronger. But I knew that when this happened to my friend, I felt like it's time for me to finish this song. I knew what I needed to write about. And I think that this song is about all people, not just people who are sick, but people, all of us. We all have scars, whether you can see them, whether they're invisible. So that's what this song's about. It's called All About Your Heart. Does anybody know this song here? Okay, if you know it, I'm going to dedicate it to you. Thank you so much. I'm so glad you made it. Okay.
Let's see. How about if you have a birthday in November, raise your hand. Okay, I'm going to give you the next album, because now you have both. Okay, who else? November?
Thank you, everybody, so much. I've loved every minute of it. Got one more song for you. I hope everybody's a happy Halloween this week.
Everything you do is so much higher than you ever. To put in your eye, you struck a match that lights my heart on fire. And now here I have my blush on, come trip on my shoelaces. Grace just isn't my forte. It brings me to money when you say hello.
Can I get a picture for me?
Oh, yeah, you're for me. Mm-hmm.